Japan's Prime Minister Shenzo Abe flew to Havana from New York after attending the United Nations General Assembly. Accompanied by his wife, Abe was met on arrival by Vice President Salvador Valdez before going on for talks with President Raul Castro. At a signing ceremony in Havana earlier this week, Japan agreed to write off around two-thirds of Cuba's $1.75 billion in debt to Japan and restructure the remainder. This could open the way to new business opportunities. Japan has very limited bilateral trade with Cuba right now, worth around $50 million a year. It imports Cuban seafood, tobacco and coffee, while its main exports are medical equipment and machinery. Shenzo Abe is expected to offer around $10 million in grant aid for Cuba to purchase more Japanese medical equipment. There are also plans to open a specialist medical training center in Cuba featuring Japanese technology. The resumption of diplomatic relations between the United States and Cuba has prompted several countries to reach out to Cuba, looking to make commercial inroads before the U.S. trade embargo against Cuba is eventually lifted. Iran's President Hassan Rouhani came here earlier this week and was granted an audience with Fidel Castro. It's not known if Prime Minister Abe will also meet Cuba's former leader. On Saturday, China's Premier Li Keqiang will pay an official visit to Cuba, where he's expected to sign a number of trade and cooperation agreements. In addition to trade, Abe is also expected to raise the issue of the Democratic People's Republic of Korea. Cuba's one of the few countries which maintains close ties with Pyongyang, and Japan is looking for ways to strengthen international consensus over the threat posed by the DPRK's nuclear program. Michael Voss, CCTV, Havana.